You know what, I'm gonna get on with it. Fucking hell.
Hello?
I'm delivering the oranges now since you don't feel I'm going back for apples.
Okay.
Short on drivers, they're all stuck in the airport, so.
Okay. All right, if you're on your way now, that's cool.
It was gonna be delivered all for 8:30, but you know what
Okay.
happened is the delays.
I wasn't even in the city at 8:30, so
Yeah.
that's fine. All right, if you're on your way now, that's cool.
Okay, I'll be
Cheers.
there in about 3 minutes.
Yeah, that's fine.
You can't send anything without proper quality supplies of any amount. What's your probable cause? Hey, bathroom now! Are you taking the piss, mate? Get your fucking sued for what you just done. You are taking the piss, but you're not going to stay on my back. Fuck off. Well, I hope to see you in court now. Hope you come home soon. Oh, you are a legend. You don't even
Yo.
have keys. Do you have a car?
Yeah, I do.
Alright, if I give you this GPS, will you swing by and pick me up so we can go get a second van?
Why, what's happened to the van?
I've had to do the delivery now because he's a bit busy later. I'm on my own, so.
Yeah, I've got a bike and a two-seater, so I'll come get you along.
Am I? Do you know where Moses?
Wait, Mosley's?
Mose dealership, whatever its name is.
No, did you send me GPS?
I'll send you the GPS. You need to keep this GPS safe because this is where we're delivering.
Sound like it.
If you want, you could. I don't know if you're busy now, but you could do another fill if you want.
Yeah, I'll do another fill, yeah. I just can't do it right now, but I can come pick you up from
I need picking up why you haven't seen this van, and I need you to
that.
drive one of the vans back to the house. So, and park your bike up. I'm gonna get your key cuts as well. Are you gonna be around for key cuts when Group 6 is about?
That should be, yeah. When did they come on?
Now I just need to put requests in.
Yeah,
So we
sounds
basically
alright.
just work it to make it happen.
Hello?
Send me GPS, yeah?
We'll do.
Hello.
Hello. Got delivery
Awesome, man. I'll just
for
move my truck.
Mr. Daniel.
Yeah, he's just up by the storage unit. I'll just back out of the way. Liam's here.
Give me 1 second, let me just give keys out. Daniel?
Yeah.
I'm gonna empty, you can empty the van, I'm gonna go get the second one. I've got my
Alright, no
driver
worries.
here now to take me there.
Alright. Can you
Hello?
unlock it?
Yeah, there's your keys. Will you lock it when it's done? And I'll drive it back.
That's fine.
if you give me keys for your bike when we get to the house, I can store it in our garage.
Yeah, why do you want me to do a delivery?
You can do this delivery. It's just we need to drive the that van back eventually.
Yeah, I'll be able to drive it back, but I don't, because I haven't got. Well, I haven't got legal shit on me right now.
Oh god.
Yeah, so I don't want to get in the van and then get the van's seat off you. So.
I've got a lawyer, so they're not gonna, unless they have probable cause or some sort of proof, they can't do shit. I'm ex-cop, so.
Yeah, we do. I don't know if they'd have to do that. So if they wasn't after me, then?
No. If it was after you, they would face a lawyer at them.
Grass?
Yeah, I need some grass.
You alright?
Alright, Fart.
Always ask for the badge number, yeah?
Yeah.
Because I've got a lawyer now, so if you're in trouble, you can use that.
Yeah, makes sense.
But you could be on your own if you get caught with some weed and stuff.
Yeah.
Because I'm not the type of person that. I might change the whole lawyer thing. I think it's gonna cost us too much a month.
Yeah.
It's gonna cost us 80 grand a month, so.
Fuck that shit.
Right. Try and give me your keys and I'll try and park your bike, or unless you're gonna ride your bike back to the place and then drive.
I'll take my bike back because I've got.
Right. Oh no, there's no. Oh, this is gonna be fucking cringe. I may have a slight problem.
What's that?
I went to call for my second van and now it's half in the ground, half out.
Okay.
I don't know what happens to the product in there, but yeah.
Okay.
Is my van locked up?
Yes.
Problem
is, if I leave, it will go to the insurance impound. So I don't know whether you want to come and collect it. So I do have to make a move. I have some other people I need to see. So
yeah, I'm coming. I'm just parked there. I'm gonna try again.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm on my way now.
Oh, no worries. Cool.
Oh no, it's now flipped again. Christ. It is now bugged.
Okay.
I'll come get the other van instead.
Yeah, no.
Why won't it spawn properly? This one probably calls you and got no authority to search his van. Where's your authority? Want your supervisor down here now? If not, fail to comply and fail to ID and fail to see but what they can. It's a misconduct of this force, so I could have you suspended or possibly fired, sir.
Okay, I'm going. Go on.
Sorry, I'm late.
No, you're right. Let's get you sorted and then you can... You got your other driver coming?
I've got him coming now. This van, other van up. I've had trouble getting this one out, so...
On the floor. What's your ticket number? Oh, sorry. Sorry, wrong button. Oh, wrong button.
It is 314.
You get the pound?
I got the pound, yes.
There you go.
Thank you.
Alright.
I've ordered them delivery.
You've done them?
Yes.
That's good, because I want to come up here and help you, but I'm in a queue of 80 people.
Okay, 80?
Yes.
Jeez.
I know, so I don't know if I'll be on the next.
Oh, God.
So.
I did say queue up fast.
No, I know, but, like, I'm in bed with a wee neck, you know.
I'll just be in my head for 5.
So, I might be a while, so if you want a taxi or do whatever you want to do.
Yeah, I've just got paid 20 grand. I'm going to go get a key cut with that money.
That's up.
Oh, great. Wonderful. Daniel?
Hmm?
Your next delivery will be Friday, around about the same time, okay?
Right. I don't know. I have to find out if any of us are going to be around. I know Jamie's not. I'm not sure of me yet. So, okay. I will let you know tomorrow.
All right. So.
All right. If not, could you do it Sunday?
Hold on.
No?
I'll see. Okay. I could be short drivers that day.
Okay. Well, even if you just do one truck of fruit, that's fine.
Yeah,
that's fine. It's not a problem, but...
Do you prefer... Do you like me doing apples and oranges together, or do you want just apples?
I'd like one truck of whatever. If it's only you, one truck of whatever, oranges or apples, it's fine.
Okay, I just want to make sure I get what you need.
To go through both at equal measure, so it doesn't matter.
Okay. I like to check, you know?
Okay.
Alright, let's see the nearest parking, please.
There's the impound is down the road, that way, I think.
Yeah, I'm going to take them to there and transfer them, because I can't get my second driver back. He's just had a issue, so.
What, with the police?
No, his head.
Fair enough.
Local power, if you know what I mean.
Yeah.
So, and now I'm kind of screwed, but yeah, thank you.
Good joys of running the business.
Well, let me make sure that the van's locked.
Thank you.
Bye. Yo. That passed the fucking business.
That's normal.
Back.
But way too high.
Thank you. A few weeks now. At least 2 weeks. Well, I joined 2020, paid for a little bit there, and then I got bored, and then went to a new city called UG, and then I've come back here, because at my old city, basically, you want to get in, you've got to pay £20 a month to get through the queue, because it's that busy. You could be waiting up to 4 to 6 hours. Unless you're staff, or unless you're a content creator there, there's no way you're getting in that airport. Unless you get pure luck and win queue points, or pure luck getting on, not on 8 o'clock. There's no way you're going to get in. So, come here. Because I think last night we were playing 8 o'clock, I got straight in. No issues here. So, do you play here? I'm guessing you do play here. That's probably how you found me. Get the
I'm sorry, Mr. Goober.
Is that the one you bought Holly?
Hello.
Yo, yo.
Can I get a repair?
Of course you can.
Ready. I took out the garage and he was upside down. Half in the void, half in the ground.
1,900.
What's right?
It'll be 1,900.
How much? 398. 1,900.
Alright,
well.
Thanks, man.
Yeah. Did you get that pound?
I did. Thank you very much.
Enjoy the 50 shade.
Thank you.
Of £2 on it.
Wee woo, wee woo. It's the sound of the police.
Want advice on that? All I'm gonna say, buddy, is find out in RP. Find out in RP, buddy. Oh, please don't cost me more than 500. Did you just hit my van?
No, mate.
Be careful, man.
Yeah, hello. I'm the one on your stream.
Why are you bettering?
Yeah.
That's better. Gonna have to take that. Mate, you can't come to me if you see me yet. It's mattering, buddy. Keep going, keep going. Yeah. Oh, don't tell me it's combat log. Right. Yeah, it's combat log. Fuck's sake! Mate, you can't combat log either. Mate, buddy, I wasn't gonna report you. I'm just warning you. I need the evidence just in case staff member asks. I'm gonna have to do this truck, I'm gonna have to join team speaking and actual staff. Because I can't deal with the new meta game. I don't know why you just combat locked. You just could get yourself more in trouble. I really don't. Connection. It's a
connected.
Now to set this all up, we can tools.
User entered your channel. User left your channel. User left your channel.
Can't do it. I have no idea.
Alright, you're lucky Dave with it.
Jump out real quick, okay? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh boys, I'm falling. I fell down the hill.
Okay. Let's do that. Deal with you. This way. Getting timed out, buddy. Don't do it again. Do it again. I'm gonna have to open a ticket and proper report you. have some food.
Thank you.
Hello, it's a customer. I saw you advertising on Facebook. Oh no, it's on Twitter. Do you sell pickaxes in the channels?
I do.
I've called you from Twitter. You have your number on the advertising.
They're in stock. They do the pickaxes.
How much are they?
Right now, 50k value has gone up on it because they're getting less and less in the city.
How much?
£50,000.
Ah, oh, thank you. I am not buying that. This is 40 downloads, so. £50,000. Fuck that. God, I'm gonna have to slow down. What's up?
Do you know where to buy a gun?
No.
Right, bro.
In what sense? Well, I know, but you don't really need to at the minute, do you? There's nothing in there. Literally just a shell, mate. All the stuff, like, it's just all furniture and shit in that hardware store, mate. Yeah, like safes, fucking.
Oh,
TV stands, like, you can pretty much.
Hello!
Hello?
Got paid as well.
Happy days.
Alright, all sorted. Oh, bands are back at the house, ready to get something again.
No bother. What's. Are we doing that tonight, or?
Yes, we in the.
Bit of a strange one, mate. I'm
just bored after something I need to do tomorrow.
Sir! I know, it's grand.
Alright, chat a bit.
We need to also do taxing, so we'll do the
There's so many better things to be dealing with at the moment, chaps. Let's go do that, okay?
Officer, I'm really scared.
Which one of you let take credit fucking sissies fuck my cousin?
Mate, you're in the car, you can drive away from the scene. Go do your job, sir.
No, I just want
you for informing us of this. I'll speak to these guys about what they've done as well, alright?
Okay, well, can you make sure they don't come after me?
What have I done? I've done nothing.
We're gonna get you.
Make sure they don't come after me.
They can't do it.
Good luck with the rest of the evening.
Yeah, can you see he's still trying to hit him with a car, man? Yeah.
You go near, you run him over, you're getting shot right in the fucking eye.
Yeah, shoot him in the face! Oh. Shoot him in the face!
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Do not run people over.
Alright, chill, man. Jesus fuck.
I don't think the police
thank
are allowed
officer.
To start shooting people in the
face. No,
officer,
leave
yeah.
him alone!
Oh,
mate,
listen. Mate,
he's
going to
start running people over. Yes, I am going to shoot him.
Yeah. Yeah, that's what he's trying to do in the first place, anyway.
That's an unlawful killing.
No, it's not.
No, it's not. It's very lawful.
No, it's not
lawful.
Unlawful.
Very lawful.
Right, unlawful. Give him like 2 minutes. He's going to be back here, yeah?
Alright,
there you go.
What are you guys doing?
I'm trying to go to the taxi break to start my day at work. Fucking Boris! It's bloody rapscallion! jet vehicle to one of those.
Are you on radio?
Hello?
Hello. How you doing? I see you there. Hello, let's go. Your boss is in the car.
The what?
I've had enough of driving today.
Oh, jeez. I need electric, like, I'm about to run out.
Oh, jeez.
I don't think I'm going to make it to the town hall.
You make it. You got about 30 seconds left. You'll make it. We'll just have to flip it all the way down there. Do you have cash on you?
I'm not even sure, to be honest.
Oh, I've got 50 quid cash on me.
I'd run out. We just made it no more. Hold on, I might have cash here.
Yeah, I've got 50 quid worth.
There we go.
Well, I'll count some wine then. You got cash in you? You got cash on you?
Yep, 2,000.
But why do people want to put the prices upon fucking pickaxes? There's no way I'm paying 80k per one.
What?
Not the client. Because he's not answering. I asked someone else how much is in the pickaxes for, he said 80k. Then I rang another person and he said 50. We've been offered for 40 for two. There's no way I'm paying 100 grand.
No way.
100k for two pickaxes or 160 grand for two pickaxes. On our journeys, do you think we can visit the warehouse? Up here.
I ask Gran, give me 2 seconds.
Oh.
What for?
I just want to get some furniture for the office. I've not done it yet. We could get some furniture for the office, then we can furniture for when we drop off the fruit tonight. I just want to get two computers, a desk, a chair, two chairs each, and a couple of monitors and keyboards. You can drop me off if you really want, and I'll pay for it all.
I don't mind.
Are you getting some bandages?
Yep. Yeah.
I've got four on me.
Where are they?
We could own a pharmacy if you really wanted to.
That'll be handy.
Well, it'll be handy for you because you're old.
I know, true. Free medication.
You're in your 90s.
Right, I need to swing back, swing round the taxi office to clock on.
You're not even clocked on?
No.
Bruh. That was nearly an accident. Could you imagine him flying across over your taxi?
Imagine that before.
Did you see what happened earlier to me when I managed to flip and get my taxi? Hi. Lock it. Cause don't steal.
I can't. It's hot.
Oh. Hurry! Run! Run, Forrest! Run! Run, Forrest, run!
You want to hear something funny?
What?
I've never seen it.
Never seen it?
The Forrest Gump.
You never heard of that saying?
I have, yes.
Wait, you never been to the Forrest Gump?
No, I've never seen the film, it's out of Forrest Gump.
I do forget you're from Ireland. You're across the seas. I don't even know if you're part of the EU, so...
No, I don't think so. I think the south of Ireland is... The north of Ireland's...
What was you like in lockdown with your... with schooling? And all that? Do you have to do it all from home?
Yep. I'm out of school, fucking hell.
What?
I don't go to school.
Not you, I'm talking about your... Don't you have your... one of your kids in school? Or preschool?
No, he starts in September.
Ah, he's lucky then. Very lucky.
I know.
Could you imagine?
Oh, well, shit. Lockdown, the first lockdown was shit because everybody that actually did the lockdown. And then sort of the second lockdown and stuff, no one really listened to him.
No, because he's a cunt.
He was fucking having house parties and all and fucking full.
Yeah, apparently he was having a birthday party for his son and he had all adults drinking. Is that a birthday party for your son? Would you have all your mates drinking at a kid's birthday party?
No.
Exactly.
That's stupid, like.
I'm surprised you didn't get fired on the start.
Oh, he's an arsehole. I think he's actually out now, I think.
He's left?
Yeah.
He went to the speech, he said... Oh, I said something like, I can't remember now what his speech was. Boy, it was like, horrible.
I don't know, like...
Well, we've got two more idiots wanting the job as well, so...
I know. Oh, they're fucking... It's all about money for them boys.
But, yeah. So, you might know, you might have an energy bill that's times 50 by whoever has taken over.
I know, I know. Like, the price of electrics are way up too.
Are you gonna come and shop or are you good?
I'll have to wait here, I can't lock the car.
Okay, you can go taxi and I'll call you when I need you.
Okay.
Put you on radio.
Yeah, I'm here.
Delivery charge.
Let's see how much your... Let's see how much this cost is, mate. Spent about $3,000. How many jobs have you done?
None. I haven't found no one.
Lol. Explain why. Five hit me up again then.
Okay. That's okay.
Got is each a chair with a back support, 3 monitors each, 2 desks, and 4 chairs for the client to sit on.
Yep, on my way.
I wanted to play block, you know, I didn't know how to do it there. If you get a client on your way to come up, you always pick me up and then drop them off.
I know, it's grand.
Wait, what happened to your hair?
What do you mean?
You've gone bald!
I thought I was losing it anyway, I thought I'd cut it off. Jank should have let it grow again.
You had hair!
I cut it off. Do you not like it? Hello?
Not really, I like your grey hair. This makes you look like one of them coppers now.
I'll let it grow out then. If I see any hairdressers about, I'll see if they can put a wig or something on. Why? I pulled this way so it'd get on my door. Absolute tosser.
Spent the night. I never got pulled down.
You never got pulled?
Never got pulled down. Oh.
Jeez. I got.
You right?
The car swerved out in front of me.
You know my eyes? You know my googly eyes? Where?
Yes.
Especially not the OBS, the main software I have it on.
Yes.
Over 100, something like about 40 bots were still following my channel. I didn't even know.
There are bots on your channel?
Uh-huh.
Mine's is the same too, sure. If you go into the viewer list, it's a pile of random people, but I have only one view. You know what I mean? Like,
I had about 40 of them.
Twitch is full of it, man.
That's why I cleared it.
How?
I have a bot in my chat doing it.
Oh, do you? Oh, right, okay.
It gets rid of all the bots. If I get botted.
Yeah.
I had someone better game as well for me. My channel. Literally, not even 10 minutes in the stream, or with my eyes, he comes up to me, I'm in your stream.
No way.
What the fuck? Yeah. So then I said, and then I think I made him put him off. I think that was probably the boy. I went up to him and said, I went ID 230. Guess what I did? Combat law.
I don't know, why would you even say that, like?
I know. I told him in chat, you're not going to be welcome here if you do meta. So, if he would have found me on Twitter, and I would have said annotation, he would have been fine, but no. So I tried to report it, but I didn't know how to set up. But he seemed to be talking. I couldn't talk to any staff member.
Yeah.
So I just left it now.
Why do I hate the way they do it through TeamSpeak.
I need... I'm honestly... I don't know if I'm going to be staying here permanently, but if I am, I'm going to apply for the content creator. Yeah.
Yes.
Much faster than UG's one.
Why are you thinking about going back to the other city?
No. I think I'm gonna stay here.
Yeah.
Cause one, there's more to do. Two, I can get in somehow. I don't know how I'm not getting in the queue like you are. Obviously, you got kids to sort out, so
yeah,
that
yeah.
makes you delayed. But you don't wait long, do you?
No, you don't. You really don't.
Like, I bet anyone in one night, we've tried, UJ will be there for hours.
Yeah.
Like, not even joking, there was 50 people and I was there a good 4 hours before I even got down to 5.
That's crazy.
And then like 10 more people joined the queue that had priority in pushing up.
That is crazy.
The only time of getting in there is by winning pure or become that or hunter. There's no other way. How much did you get for that one?
6,000.
I'm gonna keep trying calling people for taxes.
Should we check all these shops as we're passing?
I don't think. Yeah, I'll check this one.
Okay.
There's no pickaxe here. I don't know about them other two shops.
Every shop I seem to go into don't even have them anymore. That's the pawn shop there.
You sure it's gonna be in here?
I don't know, I've heard from a few people it can be in here sometimes.
No.
No.
There's aspirin.
I'm not joking, the last time you...
I can't hear ya, can't hear ya.
The last time you gave me aspirin, I'm not joking, I blacked out, collapsed. Must be allergic or something. Oh, it's a liquor store, I think.
These are closed, liquor stores. Do you want some aspirin?
What?
Do you want some?
Give me some there. I'll show you. We'll park up here and get out. I'll show you. I collapsed the last time.
I haven't got any.
Oh, I thought you bought them.
No, I was joking.
Alright. We have a customer.
You see that latest dispatch?
Oh, stop going to that side. Oh, have this. What?
You see that latest dispatch? Drawing, radio, drawing. I don't know what radio 331. Well?
Yes.
What's this radio for? I'm a taxi driver.
Is to try and get all the drivers on the radio, so if any little plastic roadmen are about trying to rob them, they can alert of location and description, and if there's enough of them in the area, we'll get over there and give them a taste of their own medicine.
Alright, can we keep it a little bit not PG, but quieter?
Keep what quieter?
The radio, because of, yeah.
There's literally no one on it.
I can't even tell who's on it.
There's no one on it.
I'm still on Edel.
Ah, there's a couple still lurking. To be fair, it is four.
Are you on that radio station?
Yeah. I'm good to stay on it. You stay on the normal one. You know what I think Taxi should do? I think you should obviously try to get them all on one radio, but then you can distribute the calls then.
But like dispatch and all.
Just an idea.
No, I agree.
The idea is to distribute the calls between taxi drivers.
I don't pick anything, I only pick up locals anyway.
Is that all you pick up?
Yeah, I'm not bothering picking no one else up. Not unless I know them.
Well, I can tell you the way you can most likely get robbed, Polito.
Yeah, I know. I'm thinking we should set up a bait car there.
I lost 6k and I'm still waiting for my security team to deal with him.
Hey, we need a bait car setting up in Polito. Loader was waiting, hiding. As soon as we turn up, we'll all take whatever they're carrying.
Well, we're going up to Polito now, so.
You're going up there for?
Dropping off a local.
In a shower, have you seen any idiots? Polito Garage is the hotspot, isn't it?
Yeah, that's the hotspot.
I've got a shovel in my glove box waiting for them.
Don't worry, if they go after us, I'll just name and shame them on Twitter.
Are you going to get a name?
Not that type of name and shame. Take a picture of them.
Yeah, I don't think they're going to let you do that.
I'm in the back of the taxi, so I can use my phone.
You're in the back of it?
Yes, I'm doing duos with my friends, so.
Ah, right, good shout.
So I'm with someone, keeping them safe. We always do it duos, so we don't get into shit. Who's this guy?
To be fair, it's only ever happened to me once, but if you tried twice, it only happened once, but I had no money on it, I'd literally just be the ATM. I actually said to them, you need to work on your plan, guys. It's fucking supposed to rob us before we get to the ATM and not after.
He's a doctor, you can buy a default.
Actually walked out and just deposited 40 grand.
Hello?
Hold on, I've got the radio going off. There's a lot of people on the radio. What did you say?
Can you hear me?
I can hear you.
You can buy a defibrillator off him.
No way. $50,000? No way. I'm not paying that. Sorry, I have to go off radio.
Well, sometimes they drive around in a taxi to make you feel comfortable around them.
Yeah.
Who are you talking to?
There's a... Going 331, you'll know what.
What we do need to do is get a station that is not publicised. Because they're all going to cause us going to station.
They'll find it out one way or another.
I don't give a shit. It does, to be fair. Cause...
Well, if they take our money right now, if they somehow rob me, will I get that back if you take them?
Get that back if what?
So say if I got robbed, will you guys help get it back, or...?
Now, we're just taxi drivers, mate. We're just trying to help out or alert if we see anybody or someone tries to rob us, give a description of what area it was in and what cars it was driving.
Yeah.
Just deposit your money off and...
I deposit after every single run anyway, so...
I had 60k on me before because I forgot to go to the ATM.
If you go to the ATM on the wall in Palaeo, you don't even have to get out of your car. Just put your car up against the wall and then use the ATM from your window.
Oh, really? I didn't know that.
And if you do, if you think about your Smash Me's lock car or snap keys or that, they can't really. They have to smash the window. Open the door.
No, if they've got a gun, you've got to get out.
Oh, gun, obviously, yeah, but if you have a blade, I'm pretty sure they have to smash your window.
Yeah, you just drive off or drive into the blade. Right? Tell them you're going to ram them with a car before you do it. Just ram them. Give them a warning. Back off or I'm gonna drive into you.
I didn't know about the fun part. But yeah.
The problem is they're gonna disable your car pretty quickly. Unless you've got a private taxi and you get it armoured.
I'm going back to my main radio that I'll go to. I'll probably give you guys a shout on the radio if I need you.
Yeah, man, that's what it's for. Good man.
Back on 175, by the way.
Okay, I'll go back to
it. I didn't know you joined it. If you heard what they were saying.
I only joined there now.
Surely they would be up an old man.
What did they all say?
Perfect. You're just here to help. I think I'm the only person that's got Rod. You haven't got Rod once, have you?
No. Never been robbed.
Blame your aid for that.
You think they just take pity on me, do you? Do you need to stop at the house for anything, no?
Please don't. No, what the hell?
What happened?
No, well, there's no.
What happened? What happened? What happened?
I think I stole his customer. Wasn't best pleased about it. Like she got out of his taxi and into my taxi.
Bet she got paid for it anyway.
I don't think he did because he was raging.
Okay. Is this the right radio again?
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Who's the pack driver in front of us?
Me.
Not me.
Fraser.
Are you on this radio?
I have yet.
Sorry about that. Did you get paid?
No, it's alright. It's alright. It's fine.
You did get paid?
No, I didn't. It's fine though.
Sorry, man.
Hey, I don't think he's on this radio.
Well, he said he was, but yeah.
No, we can't hear him.
What radio station is it?
I'm on the frequency just talking to the guy again. I'm coming back now. I don't know, but we just told him his customer. The customer just got out. Yeah. I'm back on 175.
Okay.
Just apologize to the person.
What radio station were you on? 331?
Yeah.
Ah, alright, Jess.
When we're in the shit show, we need to call in there. Do you know there was about 20 jobs on the delivery?
No.
Well, there was. It's just petrol jobs now, and they're all grand each.
Oh, jeez, that's bad.
There's some pretty grand ones.
I don't mind, I'm up for doing it, like this.
I like the, what's it called? Once I got all this business automated, yeah? Such as making the workers put their requests in, getting through to fill in the van,
yeah.
Get some drivers to deliver daily, then I can start applying for NHS and having it that automated. A permanent job. You alright, ma'am?
Seen someone laying at the middle of the road up here. Oh, that's way now.
How much money do you get?
6k again, I think.
We need to deposit.
Yes, we do. I don't know what they did to the update in the night, but for me, everything seems really smooth.
It's not. It's a bit smooth for me. I've had an issue with a van where it was half in the ground, half up.
Jeez.
She watched the first 40 minutes of my eyes. You'll see. Oh, Jeeves, it's already half 10.
I know. Oh! That's what we're doing.
We called Josh.
That's what I say, we still need to get at this stuff now. Because it takes a while you don't want yourself.
It takes 20 minutes. If not, we'll just do it. And we'll just do both rooms. Uncle deposit.
Yeah.
Let's go. Run! 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 Check if there's anything at all. Wait, I'll check. Negative on pickaxes.
Okay.
You need them to deposit all.
I know, but I like to keep a couple of thousand in my pocket cash. You know, just for like electric and things.
Just deposit all and then withdraw what you need. Is she gone?
No, I'm just getting a. Eating a chocolate bar there?
I might do the fruit picking tomorrow now, because I want to kind of carry on doing this until you need to go.
It's up to you, like, but, like, I can't promise I'll be on during the day, you know what I mean?
It takes 20 minutes and... So... It's gonna take 20 minutes tonight though to do. It's gonna take about 40 minutes to do both bands.
I know, but if there's two of us doing it, it'll only take 10 minutes each.
Yeah, but we need to do two people on one three.
Yeah.
We might do it.
It's up to you, it's up to you.
We'll definitely. If we're gonna do it, we're gonna do it, before 1, right, we'll start at 11:30.
Yeah.
Because we obviously got to fill up and do all that stuff. I've got to fill out the forms.
Why is he wearing?
Mike, have you had any drinks on you? No.
I got a drink.
Oh, thank you. I think we're way up the Plato again.
Oh, I had the cunt earlier as well. They were, I think they sort of done something bad. They was talking about that if I had autism or something.
Who said that to you?
I don't know. Not in my chat, in character.
There are dickheads everywhere, isn't there?
Taz can back me up because he was in the chat.
Yeah.
And he refused to pay me when I was taking him down to the city. So I locked the car and then his friend carried him out of the car. So basically asshole. Power gained. So.
I know. Absolute asshole. Did you get another key cut?
No, not yet. Just to be in.
Who are you cutting it for, Josh?
Yeah.
Yes.
Because it would be a lot easier if you went back to the house and got the second van. But you had to drive me back to the van. Then he got stuck in the void about twice. I had to somehow park it when I could see literally just half of it. took it out again, it got stuck again, put it back in, got it out, it was not stuck, it was damaged, but not stuck. Drove it, empty it, paid, had to drive one to the nearest parking, paid $5,000 to transfer it to the house, and drove the other one back. These times are very limited, so
yeah,
I can't keep them waiting at the depot. They've got business to do, and I can't give exact delivery times because you get stuck in the queue. Reasons, obviously. Same as Josh, but not the same reasons that you've got. You get stuck, so. It's just so wild right now. Get on. Just in case, this is where the hotspot is, Leo.
What hotspot?
Get robbed.
Ah, yes, yes.
There's people on this frequency.
Yeah, there's people on it.
Pleto, there's a couple people around, but not. I don't know if they're trying to do something, but there's cars there. I can't see the people, if you know what I mean.
Yeah, you get people there all the time. I don't mean to do if they were trying to rob you, you'd know about it.
I'm just staying on the street because we need to stop off for electric, so. Are we stopping off for electric?
Yeah. Is anyone interested in buying a taxi?
How much?
I know someone who had one for sale for Secret Day last night, but they've gone. But there's a few about for $7.50.
I don't want to pay that much. Maximum I'll pay $200.
You've got no chance. Some of them go for $1 million.
That's crazy.
Yeah, but you have to think, you made so much money off it.
I've got one. I'm in one now. Fully maxed with armour, turbo, race suspension, everything. About 70 to 100k an hour.
Okay, how much was top speed on it?
It's only 115, okay. But it's the armour more than anything. There's no repairs.
That's good.
Do you know where to get a cheap pickaxe from?
Last time I saw them for sale was in the garage, you know, on the ocean, Great Ocean, halfway out. You had to be nervous.
Roughly how much?
Okay, 10k they were. I'm just going past there now, actually. 10k they were.
Will you check for me?
Oh, I've gone past now, mate. If I come back this way, I'll have a look for you. Try the ammo store as well. You know the one at that garage where you turn right, you're coming from the city.
The Croatian Highway one? Is that the first petrol station you go up?
So the petrol station halfway down Great Ocean Highway, turn right there and travel down there for about a mile. There's an ammo store on the left that sells weapons. I've seen them in there before as well.
Just need to find where it is. Ocean Highway Route 1.
You thinking of mining?
Maybe. Is it north? Crutchot? Or is it the one further
By the way, just heads up, this guy by ammunition is just shooting people in taxis, so you might want to stay away from there.
Damn.
Yeah, he's just shot both my tires there, he's just following me.
Carzian.
Yeah, so
I don't know which station you talk about for the pickaxes. There's too many shots.
It's probably a newbie. New person in town. Yeah, right.
Which store is it? I'm on. We're on Grosvenor Highway.
A shout if he takes you out and we'll get over there.
I'm just by the police station now. He's just like ran over four people. It's not any fun.
Are you on this radio just so we can explain to you where we go with pickaxes? Apparently 10k.
Holy jeez.
I need you to get on the radio because you know better than me where this is.
We're on Great Ocean Highway.
One of the shops, but I don't know. You know the shop with the 10k cactus? Is it on the... Is it the first shop?
I'm not sure if he's got them. I said that's last time.
I'm just confused which shop. There's two shops.
You know which one I mean?
Not really. I don't know if you talk about the routes, you can see one or the one further down. I think it's that one.
Is it the guy in a white mug who's shooting?
Yeah. He's literally about to take me out.
I'm right behind you, bro.
Thanks. He's gonna try and ram you up and do things like that.
We'll check this one.
Come all the way, Polito, man.
Oh, we're about to go, aren't we?
I don't know if the Lambo's chasing you, but it's a Lambo as well.
Yeah.
Someone put it through to the police room.
Come here behind you, quick.
One of these shops down here, I don't know which one.
Well, I checked all them ones up in Plato the other day.
Worth a question. Do you know when the shops get bought for sale? Like the 24/7 shops and stuff.
And I think they're all privately owned. You've got to deal with who owns it now.
Gotcha. Well, did you check this one?
I think so, why, but we're going to check it anyway just to be safe. They could be all sold.
Did you get away?
Yes, getting a Lambo started chasing away.
Fucking brilliant, he shows that he's fucking works.
Literally, right when my engine broke, he literally got scared off.
It's fucking brilliant. It's fucking first night we set it up and like, it's already fucking started to do something.
Oh, yeah.
Help.
What we need to do is we need to change the frequency. We need to meet up, change the frequency to a different one, and then just pass it on to all the taxi drivers that you meet. They'll probably find it out anyway, to be fair.
Yeah, they would.
Offer them taxi anyway, don't they?
I'm just scared when you're putting it in the dispatch. My eyes are gonna use it.
Well, they are. They're gonna get it, but how else are they gonna get it? You don't know how it is. Dude, we're only gonna tell them who they are and where they are.
That's true.
Maybe we put an ad instead on Twitter and say security or helping the taxi drivers call this number and you just tell them on the phone.
There is, but by the time you've got your phone out and dialed a number, it's radios just quick. And what's the worst he could do? Come on and just start slamming it. There's nothing he can do. He can come on and start being dicks, but as long as we know what they look like and where they are, then so what?
I don't know what's wrong with the shop. I can't turn it off.
Yeah, they'll just find it out again, won't they? Don't matter.
Can you bring this up?
Nice to give him a bit of shit anyway.
It must be closed.
Ask him why they weren't cuddled enough when they were children.
Yeah, for that one. If you go into any shop and you see a pickaxe for less than, oh, what you said, 10k, let me know which shop, yeah?
Have you tried that shop? Because I'm driving past it in a minute.
Oh, I don't know. I'm not really good with the sat nav, so I have no idea.
I'm not sure I've already gone past it. I've already gone past it, I can't, but if I'm going past it,
you go past it, do you put a taxi thing in? Let's say shop.
I've been past it, sorry. Oh, it's further back. Next time I go past it, I'll have a look for you.
Oh, that's a liquor store. Yeah. I've gone to all the shops on the Great Ocean Highway, and there's no pickaxes.
It's the petrol station.
I've been to all the shops along that road.
The big petrol station has got the electric charging.
Yeah, we've been in that one. There's no pickaxes
there.
Yeah,
we were at it, they're sold out.
It's a bummer if someone wants 50k for one of them, and then the main shop in the city wants 40k.
I wish we'd have just bought them one for 40k at that time.
Final one. The car. There's that one, possibly.
Shit!
Liquor. We dead. I'm just looking what, we've been to this one. Fuck's sake. Nope.
No.
Must
good.
Be about it. What's it?
On the wrong side of the road. That's the pawn shop again.
What's the highest fare you've had for a low?
9.1.
11k.
Yeah, I've had just over 11k. I never arrived there.
Why is taxing so good? I've probably made a meal by now in taxing fare. I'm not even gonna lie.
Yeah, I've made more than that.
Or do you just do taxiing?
I'm taxiing right now.
Is that all you do?
I'll do other little bits on the side as well, but mainly taxiing. Buy and sell cars.
Oh, Yeah, I'm not a big car buyer. The only cars I would buy is probably Fast and Furious cars. But they're probably like 2 million each. I'm a big Audi, Merc, BMW fan as well. But I'm not paying ridiculous amounts for it. I'll get them later.
Do you want a tip on how to become a better mechanic?
Better mechanic?
Yeah.
Go on.
You know when you're doing your repairs, the wheel's going round, you got 1, 2, 3, 4.
Yeah.
If you buy a washcloth from the shop, which is about $200.
Yeah.
Every time you wash your car, you get better level.
Yeah.
So the washcloth doesn't wear out, you keep it.
Oh.
Your car gets dirty like every 15 minutes. Just pull over, wash your car, and you go open up another.
Okay. Oh, let me wash your car.
And the more you do it, the easier it gets.
Okay, but
the wheel gets bigger and it gets
stuck. Oh. Alright.
Can I get some weed, please?
We don't sell weed.
We don't sell weed.
But you're wearing the signal shirt.
I'm wearing the what?
The signal shirt.
It's just a shirt, man.
That's the shirt you wear if you want to buy weed.
No, it's not.
Well, we don't have any weed.
Stop ripping a weed shirt.
Move forward so I can get in the car.
Oh, yeah, I can't break the door, my bad.
Motherfucker.
Asshole.
Definitely
not.
So.
Hello.
Motherfucker. What a shot we haven't been to. Have we been to that one?
Don't think so.
No, that one, and then there's one more we can go to. And I think I'll see if I can get it on Twitter.
I'll leave you off and pick you up later.
Can you get the cloth from every
just
shop?
Wait here, no.
No, not every shop. You just have to look and be find the last place I was. You know the taco shop in Vagos, in Ballers?
He went.
It's a little taco shop near Ballers and Magos. It's like a little place. We had him in there a week. Or a couple of days ago, even.
Did you check this highway here?
I'm not sure.
We've
been
sure, in every shop and there's no pickaxes.
I know.
Anyway, I've got a watch the shop in the hotline. I just bought one.
There you go. Did you see that, buddy?
Yeah, yeah.
What? I saw that washcloth, yeah?
Yeah, that's what he meant, yeah.
Is that where the pickaxes are?
No, it's just washcloths.
Do you know where I can get some cheap pickaxes from?
Yeah, I've looked around highway, it's actually not like I've seen so far.
I've been down both highways to all the shops and no pickaxes.
Yeah, like I said, last time I saw him was in that garage, but they're not there now, they probably go pretty quick.
Do you have the number for the owner or any chance?
I'm For what?
Yeah, but do you have any contacts that work there?
No, but I'll post on Twitter asking for the owner of the shop.
Well, I don't know which shop, there's so many on that road. British, by the way.
Take a photograph of the shop and post it on Twitter, so can you own a car?
Yeah, I didn't want to have any luck. There is one more shot you can try. This one. Did you see, try the ones in Sandy?
I did, but they might have got pickaxes in since, you know, since I was up.
So let's, we'll pick up with some of them while we're trying them.
Yeah.
Why don't we check this one?
I think we did. Unless they've got someone.
Yeah, we definitely check this one. Oh, I think this is a garage, so...
Yeah. I don't think you can buy anything in there.
You can. Don't tell me. So, yeah. I want to try the gun store, but I don't know. I didn't know why a gun store would have them.
I suppose.
I don't think her gun store will have them. It's accents. They've got drills, but not. Nah. One, because he's one tactical thing. Thank you.
Let's go.
We'll go to this one.
Liquor store.
It's gonna be closed, isn't it? Oh no, it's the first one that's open. For once. There's about three more stores we can try out here. There's two in this area.
I'm not joking, like, I know it's expensive, but I'm regretting not buying them at 40k.
Yeah.
Now that I know how
hard they are
to get.
There's still 40k at the shop, but they offered us 20k, remember? 40k, sorry. The 40k each. This just ain't your day. The 40k. Oh, fuck's sake. The 40k each.
Yep, yep. No, I know what you mean. I know.
So that'll be 80k, but we're getting 2 for 40 if we get that client up. About 24 minutes we'll do our fruit picking, yeah?
Yep, sounds good.
We'll go and get the one of the vans, we'll do oranges, go back, do apples, then head off.
Yep.
I don't think they'll do it here. Negative. Across the road.
Watch out, by the way. There's police out there that will see all watching people speed and arresting them, so keep an eye out.
Arrested them under what section?
Basically speeding.
That's 136 of the traffic, Road Traffic Act. Unless they have a speed gun and exact speed, they can do something like that, but they lawfully. Oh, fuck.
Sorry. Jeez, they pulled the gun on us.
Where were the police at?
Yeah, let's go.
Yeah, they pulled me before, give me 2 points.
They give you 2 points for what?
2 points for speeding at a...
That's a 3 point and not a 2 point.
I know, it can be. They give me a point off. You caught me earlier today and then give me a warning. Caught me again, so they give me 2 points.
Yeah, I know the law. I'm ex-cop from another town, so...
Right.
To be honest, if they failed to give your badge number and name, that's conduct under the Police Act, so we could get suspended.
No, they didn't.
They didn't give you their name. We didn't go, nah. I'm such and such from Mission Road PD, do you know the reason why I'm putting it up? We didn't do that.
Actually, one of them did show me a badge. What is the makeup?
Really?
I guess so. This.
Really? If you want to be really cheeky, say what traffic act are you taking me under? I had one of them earlier or yesterday, and it was going.
It's the same boy.
Apparently, if you get 20 points, you get banned.
What banned? What is my banned?
Banned, you mean license taken off you, you can't drive.
How do you get that back?
I don't know, I don't know if it's permanent, I don't know. Maybe it's for a period of time.
I'll still drive anyway.
Might stop you doing taxis though.
What?
Might stop you doing taxis though.
Not really. I've got a barber that's taxiing me around.
Yeah, what do? You might stop you from renting taxis. To check your license when you go to rent a taxi.
Mate, I don't think they have enough resources to kind of warm police officer at the taxi vendor. Because if that's the case, I'll just buy a taxi of my own and go from my house. And I'll throw the law book at them, so... Do we check the shop right on 68 Harmony, this one?
To be honest with you, I don't even know anymore, Liam. I'll check that minute. Do you want to go up and check it?
Drop this guy off first.
Alright, but he's 2 miles away yet.
Oh, that's fine.
Is it far up, is it?
Well, we went by it, so... Will you let us know if you've been trying to shop and see if you've got access?
Oh, fuck. Move at all.
Oh no, what seems to have happened here?
I think my engine's failed.
Do you want some help? Oh.
No, let me have a look out of here just to see. Oh,
I think there's something. I think your guy in the back is having a bit of a seizure.
Yep, I'll try
back and get there, mate. I think you should maybe attend to that. You might need to go to the hospital.
I don't have it to.
Is everyone okay here?
Eatery.
Sir.
Hands bone conscious.
Unconscious.
I'm gonna miss anything on this very exciting station. Didn't have my head for a bit.
It's okay, Liam, I'll get you to the hospital.
Hello.
Oh.
It was her fucking fault. She drove onto us.
Be careful of a white fast car. Oh.
You alright?
Yeah.
You need tissue paper or what's the crack?
Oh.
You have no idea what you just said.
I'll grab one in there.
Oh, well, fast white car.
We're being followed by the fast white car.
Snow Road, Vinewood, northbound. Stop, bro. Trust me.
Our job just come up then, don't it? Short trip.
Trust me, stop. Willy Brown, stop the car. They're following us.
We need to go near it, wait around the corner, so I'll arrive at the same time.
Yeah, I'm alright.
Are we 100% guys?
Probably frying them completely.
Yeah?
Yep.
Oh, I didn't wonder what to do, but shit.
Are we sure,
only
guys?
Three of us.
We all safe?
What's...
Secure?
What's it to you?
What's it to me? I'm just, you know, the man was having a seizure in the back and you didn't take him to the fucking hospital.
Well,
what type of fucking help is that?
It was your fault being off the road in the first place, so...
I mean, it wasn't, because
I was literally nowhere near you. You were on my side of the road.
I think... You're getting me
we have cat with dashcam.
No, no, I have dashcam on here, I can show you.
It literally just came out of my house.
Yeah. Turn and head home, buddy.
Alright, as long as you're alright.
Fucking
you guys know where the crafting benches are?
No.
You have nothing to say there at all.
Is it easier just to make a pickaxe or buy one at this point?
I have no idea, mate.
It's just the 40k and I've got offered 40k for two and I'm not paying 80 for two. I've been to every store now. I posted on Twitter, I've done everything I could do.
Mate, I've been in the city for about 4 weeks and I've only seen him once.
Okay.
I've not been looking for them, so they may well have been there. Don't
even see the hospital joke, but...
No, I'm being followed.
What, man? What have you been followed by?
Nah, he's fucked off.
Oh boy, fuck me off, you know.
What?
That boy fucked me off.
What, the one that crashed into us?
Aye, the way it was going on and stuff. I can't wait to watch that back. It was on my side of the road, like, clearly, drove onto this and everything.
I'm going to present that to my lawyer as well.
I know. didn't even like apologize for hitting us or nothing, like just he played stupid as if, oh, I never touched you.
This will probably be our last certain one, because we'll all get the bands. Would it make it easier to do both at the same time, but bring both at one job, build one van up and then drive to the other place with both vans, what the van that's full and the other one? Or do you rather build one at a time, go back, and then come back?
It's up to you, like, well... What do you think's best, like,
Well, I'm thinking of your time, so...
Yeah.
What taxi is better to get?
Electric. Electric all the way.
It depends, but you have to think of your electric, you know, if you're doing a long journey. Because there's not that many of them about the place.
Unless you want to pay $2,000 petrol bill.
$2,000's crazy.
I used to always use electric, but the top one is faster.
It may be faster, but is it efficient?
It's faster, but it's not as good, I don't think. The electric can take more damage.
No!
There are about eight places to refuel that I know. The hardest place to refuel is at the bottom of the city near the air. I don't know of any around there.
The only one I know is at the Pluto Bay.
Oh, there's one at Polito, there's a couple in Sandy, but that'll be around there. There's a couple in the town, there's one at the casino.
What have I just seen?
There's one halfway down the Great Ocean Highway.
Oh,
there are quite a lot, but they're hidden away, you've got to know where they are.
What have I seen? Are you? Oh. Wait, you're right.
No.
Are you down?
Aye.
I don't know how to put you in without. Right, okay, I'm driving. Oh! How do you put someone in the vehicle if they're down? I can't get you for some reason. Not triggering.
I just gotta go off the radio for 2 minutes.
Have you called a medic?
What?
There we go.
There we go.
I don't know if we're gonna make it. We might lose this, by the way.
Ah, it's alright.
Did you forget you put your seatbelt on?
No, I was doing a wee bit of whispering and I was trying to raise my voice, you know, and I hit the wrong button. Are you alright? I just saw the taxi shit.
Yeah, my head is going mental around here. I don't even know where this guy wants to get dropped off. Emergency! Emergency!
Oh, please tell me there's a doctor. Doctor, doctor. I need a doctor.
See you in 40 minutes.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, no available beds. It's going to be 2 years. Hi. Liam.
Yeah.
Liam. Go on and start packing, and I'll meet you up there.
You right, fellas?
No worries, sir. How about
you? Will you keep my... Dano okay? He's in there, he's waiting for a bed.
Yeah, you need to move this taxi, mate.
Yeah, yeah, we'll do. Oh, God. No. I'm going to wait for him.
Is anyone close to the church right now?
I'm going to wait. I haven't got keys, so I can't do anything much of it.
Is he okay? You okay, sir?
Yeah, my dad's got keys. I can't really...
Close to where?
Is this your vehicle, sir?
It's my dad's vehicle that I just dropped off. I legitimately have keys. I can still drive it, but I don't want to get told off by the police.
I see.
So I'm not got the.
Is he having treatment?
Yes, he's having treatment.
Okay, when he comes out, we'll guide him out.
And plus, he can't lock it because he's got the keys.
No worries.
So I just pull it to one side.
Yeah, just wait. You can wait in the reception if you want for him to come out and then bring him for free. Oh, jeez, hello, officer.
I'll give you like full price for the gas back anyway.
Any more beds?
I'm all the way up in the north, I can't really help at the minute.
I'm not too far away up from the oil. No.
Oh, there are no beds. There's no beds in the place. Oh, there's a bed.
Go, Dad.
Yeah.
Hello, sir. Are you okay, sir? You can't leave your car there. Can't leave the car there. The car will be... Ski park up for us.
Oh. Excellent. That's getting painted.
No, I'm going to call Bob.
He's sick driving attacks.
Can I get Bob?
No, we're getting out there, yeah.
I'm back on the radio, sure not missed anything.
Friends in hospital here.
That's it, that's fine. We're just getting that kind of area as well. So.
Okay. Do you know a charging point by grapeseed anyway?
Hello? Are you a grapeseed?
I am, yeah.
Do you sell any pickaxes?
Good stuff. I have one if you want. They in my other shop.
Two, but I want them. The
problem is there's only currently one shop in the city that has the pickaxes, and it's the Noble store since he bought everyone's pickaxes, and there's none coming in anytime soon. So I would say the pickaxes are quite rare. Do you know where the Noble store is? It's just what it is, unfortunately. Whoever has the pickaxe from previous times has it. I only have two, which is like for my personal use, obviously, upon being in a spare, so I can sell you one for 35k, obviously.
I kind of need two for less than 41 that's selling in Noble Store.
Yeah, the Noble Store is just a ripoff, basically.
Okay, that's probably the best place to go. I'm going to have no choice, aren't I? But at this time, I've been to every single store.
Yeah, no, so we'll have it since they don't come in anymore.
There's going to be a bunch.
Has there been many Robins today?
Stop that!
He has the same hair. Just check him for a knife.
Have you checked us all weeks? Was it this one? Did you bring him in then? Where did you find him?
He was down by...
At the fact?
Just round the corner from PD.
I was at the car after two jobs anyway, so I'm not carrying that much.
Yeah, when someone gets stabbed, he's literally dressed like...
I usually do that, but sometimes I forget, and like,
you've got 40k in your pocket.
Yeah, I'd just rather not run the risk.
Yeah, I'm having issues with the vehicle. I can't lock it or anything.
You just never know with you.
No, it's not a taxi.
I used to do it more when I was in a running taxi. I got this armor. I don't do it as much.
That's very unfortunate.
Two guys tried robbing me this afternoon on the highway. But they were just in stolen cars, so I just ram them and disable the cars pretty easy.
Can I ask why you're driving like that?
Nope.
Well, I'm gonna ask you, why are you driving like that? Can you get out of the vehicle, please?
I'm stole my taxi. Oh, no, they haven't.
Always lock it, Mum.
I can't lock it, it's just... I can't lock it because I don't have keys for it.
Well, you stole it anyway.
Are you alright? Oday! No. Where do you want to go, buddy? It's not a chance you're stealing me.
Who's got the solid chrome cab?
What, now? Tonight?
Yeah, there's a straight solid chrome one.
Is it an electric one?
And, just regular.
I
burned your retina in this year.
Does that mean
it's all black?
That's what I'm saying.
Mine's all black in it, but throw past you, you'll hear a f***ing jazz horn. Next time I go past the Nova cab, I'd do my funky jazz.
Where is he? Where are you, Ad? Where are you? Until he's been let released. Oh, there he is. You alright?
I hate it when people are just sat in front of you and then they poof. Like the guy stabs somebody in front of him and then just.
Probably just gone past where they picked the apples. Fucking all the trees are gone and there's a massive truck there. Somebody's been picking a lot of fucking apples.
That's part of my business. I deliver them to clients.
Have you got a truck?
No, it's not my truck. My truck's the one that can hold 500. I took someone that can hold 500. There's no other truck that can hold more than 500. Unless I've been scammed.
You made much money on that?
For 500 apples, I make 10k, but I have two trucks, so.
Do you have to pick them yourself?
I've got workers to pick them. I paid workers 9k, pick them and deliver it back to my house. And then I do the same oranges, I make 20k, but my profit's 11k.
How long does it take them to pick those apples for 9k? 20 minutes for 9k.
Yeah. You can do it faster with two people.
Go yawn and do the picking if you want.
No, I'm waiting for you.
Oh, you must have boy who's in here standing.
I didn't do it. I just drove a taxi. Thank you very much.
Yeah, that was me.
I swear I paid for this van to be moved like an hour ago.
I think taxi's got to be one of the most efficient ways to make money.
5 minutes you basically get taxi. Seems like there's
a lot of activity for police as well.
You okay, sir?
I just find sometimes the jobs are quite slow coming in, like.
Not bad. You've had a good evening?
Yeah, mine's a much later glitchy. Halfway down to Polito, my guy just jumps
out of the
car.
Some people are crazy in
the
city, huh? Yes.
Yeah, I get a lot.
Well, have a good day.
It seems to have been a lot more recently. Popping out, but it's just taking ages to find another fucking ride.
Yeah.
I'm not sure if they're updating it or not, maybe, because you can make more money taxing than you can selling fucking drugs.
Anyway, you got something on your face?
And again, you make more money robbing taxis than you do driving taxis.
I don't think so. Most of the taxi drivers are going to have 5k, and there's usually four of them making 10k each. How often do they get? Not that often.
Yeah, true.
Play a little plastic road, man.
Yeah,
stop spamming, please.
It's just helicopter
noise. Just some little plastic road, man, innit?
Are you security beam?
Oh. Instead of spamming the radio, why don't you go try and make
it? Can we change the radio, please?
It's still playing, mate. They're just going to find out anyway. Wait until they get bored.
Are you security?
Oh my god, it's that officer who did Fisher Road.
Yeah,
but I remember just now who did Fisher Road.
What the fuck's Fisher?
Are you security?
The guys in grey are, mate. We're just medics. Hello, sir.
Oh, someone just punched me and Fisher. I need them. They're still in here, I think.
Okay, can you?
I just want you to have a quick word if you could. If they're still here. No, they've gone. They've gone. It was an IC3 male, wearing a cloak. My dad can witness what happened. And my blood's on the floor, so.
They're all wearing cloaks.
If you know what an IC3 male is, then.
Okay.
You should know what I mean.
You're not right.
He's long gone.
I don't know who Fisher is.
Don't worry about
it. No.
You still not sorted?
2%.
2%?
Yep.
No way. I thought. Are you sure?
Yes.
Hold on. Oh, yeah, 2% there.
Yep, yep.
I thought you meant 2%.
Right, let's go, we are busy.
Yeah. I've hit the taxi. Unless it's been stolen again, we're fucked. Follow me. Follow me. Whoa! Careful, man. Need to get this thing repaired.
Where are we going to the house?
Yeah. Going to the house, but I definitely will make it there.
Ah, oh, shit.
Look at the electric, I left the engine on. We're not going to make it, are we?
I don't know, it's tight. I think we're going to have to stop here and put a wee test of fuel on.
We're going to be late doing fruit picking, so...
I don't know.
Is your son not working up?
No.
Or is he good?
He's good.
Okay. Well, I don't want to be left doing it on my own, so... Even if we fill one of them tonight.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. If we try and get one done, at least it's something.
I want to get both, but I don't know. Because last night, your son's out.
I know. That's the thing.
Hopefully he's good. Hopefully I don't get left. To fill a truck.
Yeah. Hopefully not. Hopefully not.
You alright?
Yep, just had to repair the cab.
I think we're gonna have to pay for, what's it called? Pay for, thingy, a bloody...
Pickaxes?
Yeah, 40k each.
Yeah.
Unless I contact that miner client now. I'll just keep adding it on. You alright? Yo.
What's up?
You alright?
Yes, why? You alright?
Hello?
Hello?
You alright?
Ah, you alright?
I thought you went.
Oh, no, no.
We're okay.
Hello?
Alright. How much does this banner hold?
Sorry?
How much does it hold?
The croc.
Yeah.
It's like 480k.
400?
480k, yeah.
You do know the one I've got is 500.
Oh, you mean the size? Boot size? Oh yeah, it's 500.
Oh.
But...
I was wondering, because it looks bigger than mine.
Yeah, the one you have drives like shit.
Oh, I'm bothered. I used to
have that. I sold all of mine truck and bought the one that go faster.
I don't care. I don't care about speed.
Oh, it's okay.
Join radio 175.
Hello.
We will see. We'll build this up and then we'll see what happens from there.
Yep, sounds good. Ages for the trees to come on.
How much money did you make taxing tonight? Quite a bit? Not quite a bit?
No, about 20,000. We wasted a lot of time looking around the shops, like.
Yeah, I know.
And then I didn't get on too late.
I'm still gonna browse until we get a good deal on pickaxes.
Yeah, yeah.
My gut's saying we're gonna buy them. My gut's saying we're gonna buy them, and then, oh, the cheap one on there. Do my best to get hold of them. I reckon we could get off a truck on Friday.
Get our what? Our third truck?
Yeah. You know the money you make from taxiing? You send that to me to keep that threshold. How much do you have on you right now? 200, right?
187.
Oh, you spent quite a bit, haven't we?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're gonna be very low if we do what I'm thinking. I'm gonna set an alarm in my head for early hours. Get an early start. I'm not even kidding. I want to get quite a bit of money.
What time are you getting up at, or what time is that coming up?
I'm thinking half seven. Thinking half seven.
I know.
They'll be up before you, probably you and your boy.
That depends, sometimes he gets fucking up early too.
Can't be that early.
Aye, sometimes it is.
Guy.
I'm not sure.
I don't see him anymore. Oh, there he is. Yo.
Hello.
You know where to get pickaxes from, cheap. Not
sorry?
Not Nova Store pickaxes.
No, you can't get them from anywhere other than Nova Store at the moment.
You know if anyone's selling them cheap?
You can't get them from anywhere else at the moment. They don't come in.
Did you know anyone that's selling them? Like,
nobody sells them. It's only Noble Store. Anyone who has it, he's gonna keep it for themselves because there's limited stock in the city at the moment. That's why.
We can't find them anywhere.
We may as well just go to Noble Store then.
Yeah. Do you guys sell the fruits that you're picking?
Yeah, to a client. Yeah.
How much do you sell it for?
I sell mine to Daniel for 10k.
10k? Okay. Do you wanna. How often do you sell?
3 times a week.
Oh, 3 times a week. Do you wanna do the same contract with me? 15k per truck?
A bit more. Oh, I think he's putting the wrong truck.
The
wrong truck.
No, my truck is locked.
I know, I was picking a tree. There's a tree.
Oh. Oh, sorry, it'd be... Yeah. You have a depot?
Or a hello? I have a shop.
You have a shop?
Yeah. I'll call you back, Chris. Hold on. All right?
Oh, Chris.
Sorry, yeah.
Is that Chris there?
Yes. I'm not sure if you know it.
Yeah, I do.
Hello?
He's the one that hired me. It's called Daniel.
Oh.
I just met. Come over here, Mr. Well, you just hear this. What's his last name?
They can sort you out, right? Alright, I'll be there in like 2 minutes. Alright, thank you.
Do you know Daniel L.S.?
No.
It's probably
a different person. I don't think you know him, because if he had contacted you, I wouldn't have. That's why.
We do truckload of full apples, truckload of oranges for 10k each. Three times a week, so Monday, Wednesday, Friday.
Do you want to do the same deal with me for 15k?
Do you have a place to...
Yeah, so I'll give the list to the people I know, and whenever they're about, you can just come and deliver. We're usually around after 8, and 4 sometimes as well. So
4 o'clock in the morning?
We're usually around all the time, so because we're from around the different areas, if you know what I mean.
Yeah, hold on.
So,
hold on, I need to work out, drop my number to you. What's your plane ticket?
My train ticket?
Yeah.
610.
That's my number.
Oh, thank you.
Soon, I will have a special form that you can request or fill out, and then we'll get the orders in our head, and we'll contact you when the delivery's coming out for you guys.
Okay.
I want everything to go through that special form so we know.
Yeah, I understand. Will you be able to deliver now if you were to do some deals with you?
We're really stocking right now.
Oh, okay.
I can't promise right now. We have a limited staff.
No worries.
This guy's got.
I'll pop you a message. Once you're done with restocking, just give me a call if you're willing to do the deal, alright?
Do you have fans?
Vans? Yeah, we have everything.
It's just you said you sold vans, like, I want to took them off you.
I can rent them out to you, like, you can take them, do your video, and then return it once you're done. But obviously, if you're, like, gonna deliver to me, I can lend you out, yeah.
We normally store the fruit for 24 hours in our EPO, and then come out the next day. And then we normally sit around the depot where we deliver in until the client comes.
So the deal with me, you can just bring it to our shop and we can take it from there. Unripe
and then
fruits.
We get paid on when we delivered, when he's empty the van.
Yeah, it's gonna be same for me as well.
Okay. Since you're in the shop, do you give discount to fuel?
Chris, there's a guy gonna be coming in with a truck. Can you sort him out?
Do you know this guy?
Yep.
He's doing the same deal that we do with Daniel, but for 5k extra.
That's much better.
I'm not gonna slack Daniel off, I've got an idea. You know when Daniel's not about, I'm going to come to him.
You're gonna what?
I don't want to end our contract with Daniel because he's doing something good for us. So, I'm not.
Hello.
Hello. Hold on. On the radio.
Mm-hmm.
Go on. Oh, God. Go on.
Yeah, so I was saying, it's gonna be the same thing for us. You pick up the fruits, you provide us with 500 unripe apple oranges, and we pay you 15k per delivery.
We don't do bananas, so that's the only thing we don't do.
Sorry?
We do not do bananas.
Yeah, I understand. I wouldn't be needing bananas, I would be only be needing oranges and apples.
Do you buy off someone, or do you...
Yeah, we do buy off someone, but our required amount is way too much for a single person, that's why we buy off multiple people.
Okay, I'm just thinking now I'm going to stagger, because I've got a client that offers 10k and you just offered me 5k more.
To be fair, 15k is the standard price in the city for a truck of apples. He's lowballing you, just so you know.
Yeah, but I've got good stuff with him, so... I'm gonna come to you, obviously. It's just, are you gonna be about when we deliver? Cause
when are you gonna deliver?
Anytime after 8 o'clock, Monday, Wednesday,
daily.
And Friday.
We can sort it out. It's
I do have a... policy where we wait 15 minutes, if no one turns up, we go to the next client. I know that sounds shitty, but...
No, so if you give... I'll give you the phone number of the person or somebody. If you come at the diner, where I would be needing the fruits, somebody's definitely going to be there, and we can just sort you out. It's not going to be a problem.
Do you do this on fuel? Since you
fuel?
You're in store.
How much fuel do you need?
Oh, just to fill a truck up, really.
Oh, I don't do discounts since it's a diner. The fuel station that I have is in Grapeseed at the moment. But obviously, 5k more is gonna do the fuel, cover it, the fuel, if you know what I mean.
Okay. Can you drop me your number so I can...
Yeah, I can.
I wanna contact the owner directly.
There you go. Who's the owner? Owner, like your owner?
I am the owner.
Oh, okay.
The phone. Is your name the phone? It says the phone.
Yeah, right? No. It's not the name. It's Alex. I changed it. You can change the airdrop ID name from the settings.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay.
What's your name?
Liam Brown.
Liam Brown.
And if you want to put description in and out, so import and export basically, with that and in the middle. It's in and out, but it's in and out export. Oh, wait.
Yeah, got it.
That's my slogan. Import and export. Yeah, that's my slogan. Everyone likes the name. And I just started my business like 2 days ago.
Will you be delivering now, today?
Friday will be the next delivery date.
Friday?
It's every other day, so...
Well, it's up to you. If you have any stock that you want to sell immediately, we're more than happy to buy, obviously. We're in need of a large number of fruits and oranges, but a single supplier won't be able to cover that. That's why we are looking for more than one. We already have 4 or 5 people supplying us these fruits,
wow. Among
other things.
Well, you've offered me more, but I need to get some more trucks and more drivers, because I need to do 2 loads of oranges and fruit and apples,
mm-hmm.
So I can get it to more clients.
Yeah, I understand.
Just keep in mind my policy, 15 minutes waiting.
Yeah, no worries.
My driver will ring your number, anyone you give me number. They'll ring it twice, they'll leave a notice on their messages.
Well, to be fair, any client that you have,
yeah.
We can probably buy more stock off you than any of your other clients.
Okay.
And it's not an overstatement.
Well, I wish I met you about 4 hours ago, because I've just delivered.
The usage of fruits that we have is the largest in the city.
Yes.
Nobody requires more fruits than us in the city, which is why we have, like, I'm just gonna say this like straight. No one in the city, no single shop can buy more fruits than us.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'm guessing you have plenty of money, so you can pay on the dot.
Yeah, money is not gonna be a problem.
Okay. Yeah, okay. I need to get some investors to get a fucking more vans.
I can give you my trucks. One of the trucks that's free. You can use it for the storm. If you're like providing us with the fruits, obviously.
Obviously, I like to store it in my house. That's the thing.
So if you store it in your house, so if you collect it from here, we can just directly buy it off you. You can just bring it to our to a shop, and we'll pay you 15k for that.
Let me just talk to my business partner that's currently in here.
Yeah, no worries.
I'm on the horn that I should terminate my other contract right now. But he's okay. Offering some other things, so I don't want to...
What's he offering, if you don't mind me asking?
He's offering 30k for plastic sheets.
30k for plastic sheets?
Yeah, for a truckload. Oils, 15, any mine materials, between 15 and 40k.
And how many people do you have in your business? Like overall?
Currently, we did have five. I fired one last night. We now got four, including him and me, so two others.
Yeah, the thing is, obviously for the plastic sheets,
I don't know how to make them, so I've never started that side yet.
You don't know how to make them?
No.
I can tell you that.
And then you need like one thing, an oil thing to make.
Obviously if he's buying, we can buy it off you, but it's not going to be on a weekly basis, obviously.
That's why he wants it a weekly basis, so.
How many plastic sheets is your ring?
I don't know how to get plastic sheets regardless.
How much did he order?
He didn't order anything, he just wants it when we get it.
I can give you a bulk order and you can like sort it out when you can, but obviously it's just going to be...
So that's 250, that's 30k. For oil containers, it's...
He's asking 250 plastic sheets.
Plastic sheets?
Yeah, hold on.
Truckload is 250. Yeah,
250k?
No, 250 is the truckload.
Okay.
For a full truck, that's 250.
Chris, do you know how much plastic sheets cost, like, if you're buying in bulk? How much did we buy it off last time? An estimate. Wasn't it like 30k or 60k, something like that? It should be in the channel. Can you look it up and let me know? Immediately, please, right now. Okay, I'm waiting. Thank you, bye-bye.
So, they weigh too much and you can only fit 250 in a truck.
Yeah. So,
30k is offering me.
30k for a truckload of plastic sheets.
So, I give him plastic sheets, he gives me 30k.
Okay. So...
And then for the oil containers... 500 for 15, okay.
Not gonna lie.
Yeah?
I can order more than him at a better price.
Better price?
But obviously, it's up to you if you wanna do that, but...
How much are you offering?
Let me have a look in my phone. I had a list from a previous dealer that I used to buy off of.
If it's Daniel LS, then that's my client I work for.
Do you know where his shop is?
Well, he doesn't have a shop, he has a depot. Storage unit.
Okay.
I'm curious. Oh, I know it's Chris. What's your Chris's last name, may I ask? Is your Chris Soul God?
It's not the same person. So, last time I bought 500 plastic sheets and 500 oil, and how much would I have paid?
How much would you pay?
You told me.
If he's paying me 30k, then I want to make a profit, so... I don't want to lose profit.
So... Like, before, Not now. 50 plastic sheets were 20k.
Yeah.
And 100 oil containers were 15k. But obviously, since the new mechanics came into the city, it's a lot easier to do the stuff at a faster rate. The price has gone down, obviously, but it's not that gone down that much. Last time I bought was in June of 27. I have a list over here in my phone. I bought for 130k for 500 plastic and 500 oil.
I don't know, because I'm just going with his saying that I'm going to be winning.
Okay, so how much are you supplying him on a daily basis?
I'm not supplying him anything right now, so
right
I don't
now.
Know.
Okay.
I don't know how to make any of them.
Well, I can tell you how to do that. Obviously, he can as well. If he's asking for it, he knows how to do it. It's not that big a deal. I can tell you how to do it and stuff.
Yeah.
Obviously, in return, I would be needing fruits.
Oh, God.
I was obviously at a more fast rate if possible.
Is the van full?
No.
Not yet, no.
Yeah, I'm just thinking. I can give you fruit, obviously. But obviously, I've got to follow my policy and follow my things.
Yeah, it's not gonna be a problem if you wanna sell to him as well. It's up to you, but
I'll sell to both of you, honestly.
Yeah, it's up to you if you wanna
That's really
continue
quite
selling
okay.
to him or yeah.
So, it's just I'm making a form in my head which I want people to request, so I don't want you calling me saying I want fruit now and then the other one calling I need fruit now.
Yeah, that's fine. Just
I'm doing it on the order base, so
yeah, get it sorted and let me know when you can deliver.
How?
Sorry? I can't hear you.
Hold on.
Yeah.
I was just wondering.
1 sec. Hello. Deal for it. Alright.
We may have a fourth client now.
Nice. Well, we'll be able to keep up it. There are only two.
You too. Bye bye. Oh, yeah, sorry.
That's not a question for me, buddy. So, how this is going to work? How do you want me to send the form? Is that Bluetooth?
If you want to send it over,
I can send
the
it
phone.
Over to your messenger and then copy the.
Yeah, it's not going to be a problem.
I don't know how to do that in Mateo, so. Sorry.
It's okay. So, I'll.
So, whenever you need fruit, all you need to do is fill out the. And then we'll get more heads and then we'll get the order to you.
Like, whenever you have fruits, we can buy. That's it.
You just put the order in and then we get it and then we deliver. That's what you have to do. Okay, so say if we're not in our head in town, we'll see the form and then we'll hop in and do this. Yeah.
So. Do you want to set a date for a delivery, or you can message me when you have the fruits, we can just arrange a pickup or a drop-off.
Yeah.
So, because I need some people at the shop to unload it, basically.
Do you want to sell this load now?
It's not full yet.
Yeah, but when it's full, do you want to sell it now?
If you want, though.
It's 15k, so...
I might as well.
Alright, we're gonna come with this load. When we finish
all right.
Up.
Okay, wonderful. Do you know, do apples afterwards? Because I'm gonna go pick some apples for the shop as well.
Do you have fruit pickers?
No, I just own the shop and we just buy off of other people to support their business, basically.
Okay.
Yeah.
Worth asking. I'll get the form in the next 24 hours for you.
Yeah, no worries. Just message me, alright?
All you have to do is fill it out when you're
ready. Yeah, I'll fill it out. Okay. No worries.
Don't put more than 1,000 because we can't supply. We can't supply 1,000.
It's not gonna be a problem. All right. Okay.
We'll get this 15k and then we'll go off. Yeah.
Yep. Sounds good.
We're gonna need way more workers. That's all I'm gonna say. Way more vans.
We're never gonna be able to deliver it with us two.
Well, I'm gonna need to reach out to a couple more buddies of mine. Because this is gonna be very rough. That means if we sell apples and oranges, we'll get 30k instead of the 20. We get an extra 10.
That's much better. Like, I just don't know how we're going to cope with all the orders at the minute with just the two of us.
Exactly. Maybe up the wages.
But then, like, we're already not making money as it is.
A 9k per truck, and then that's 21k we make. Think about it. We pay the worker. I'm going to quickly make this form for orders. We're just going to... We're probably going to be having to do this instead of taxiing. I'm going to see what Josh is about so we can get this key card sorted. We'll deliver this truckload and then we're gonna have to do some business tomorrow. I'm hopping in the truck. There's not much left you need to do.